Welcome back to my channel. I am back with my husband. It's been so long since we've done a challenge together. I think the last one we did was Bean Boozled, which I'm gonna go ahead and link it down below in case you haven't checked it out. So I was like, we need to film a video together, and I've been seeing this challenge going around like crazy, as you can probably tell with our bowls. We're gonna be doing the hot spicy ramen noodle challenge. Now I was really intrigued to do this one because Jeffrey over here loves spicy food, right? So I was like, this is gonna be a fun one for us to do because I see everybody like crying eating it. So I was like, let's see if he can handle it. I probably won't be able to, but I was like, why not F it for the fun of it? So, are you excited?
I'm hungry, so I just wanna eat.
He just wants to eat it because he's hungry, and I'm like, okay, I brought my water because obviously we can't be drinking water while we're doing it, but as soon as I'm done, I'm like, I'm gonna kill that water bottle. So obviously, also the objective is whoever finishes first wins the challenge. So that's it.
Like,
yeah, whoever finishes first wins.
That's
so kill it.
Okay.
So, are you ready?
Yeah.
Oh, and here's our. Well, I saved mine. Jeffy threw his away. I poured all the chile in here. So, let's see how. Hey.
There's still a little bit in there.
Okay, so we're gonna get started with the challenge. Wish me luck. All right, ready? Cheers.
Okay.
You can take the whole go.
That's all our finishes. All
right, go for it. Now it's too much to breathe by people that I see what I'm doing. It. Yeah. Mmm. This shit is spicy. Oh, sorry, burning my mouth. I already feel my lips.
It's really thick, so it's like hard to like just eat it.
It's really spicy.
It's spicy, but I don't like that. I can't eat it all fast.
Wow. I want my gumbo chicken.
It's funny. Like, it's not like, oh my god, I can't do it.
Come on, man.
But it is spicy.
My lips are really very getting plumpy. Oh, wow. Who eats this for fun? Oh. I mean, I'm eating for
okay,
fun.
Okay, now. Starting to feel it.
And my lips. I'm really getting red, man. I feel like they're on fire.
That was good till now.
I think they're breathing more.
Oh my god.
Me mainly my lips. Guys, if I win this challenge spicy and I beat him, like, what a badass. Are you glad about water? I need something that's spicy ever. My lips are burning. I gotta win.
Why can't I just eat it?
Yeah, when you feel competitive.
Yeah, when you put later, you're gonna feel it.
I think I did a better day today.
I already got a tear going down.
This is mainly my lips. My lips are burning. I'm sweating. feel like I'm eating and nothing's going down.
I don't know if I could.
I feel like giving up right now. I think my lips are gonna explode.
That's why I stopped. But to me, it's my tongue, not my lips.
Hey, Jay, help. Fuck, I want water.
I'll get some. Why not?
Can't.
Oh, fuck. It's pretty starting to go away.
Didn't
know
if you want
to
quit.
No, you're crazy, but you're eating so fast like that.
Oh my god, I'm getting boogers. The water's my objective.
I almost done.
Yeah, I think I can.
You too. Oh, I'm gonna beat you. I can't wait for round two already.
I'm at 11 minutes.
Alright. I'm ready to finish it.
I don't know, some people do 2 packets. I can't.
You don't say I give up? Might as well.
I give up.
I'm already practically done.
I can't.
Weather.
Yeah, that would take you. Oh, yeah.
How would it still want?
So you're done too?
Why? I already won. I don't have to eat it. But fine. I'll eat it because he says I'm going to lose.
I'm done. I need water.
Finish.
Yeah. Fuck no.
Bravo for me. Loser. Drinking water.
I can't eat this. Props to you.
It's okay. Like, that first half that I took, like, after I just felt him, and just, oh my god, like, so overwhelming, like,
My lips hurt, like, it feel like if I lick them, they hurt.
And right now, the second one, it wasn't as bad, but I'm starting to feel it right now. Whew. Oh, man, I think the water made it worse. For some reason, that makes it feel better for me.
I feel like it really pumped up. Yeah.
Do you make this one?
Nice and juicy. Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed our suffering of eating this spicy ramen noodle challenge. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Oh my god, this was like, it was crazy. I just couldn't finish this. I don't really eat spicy. Like, I could barely, like, Flaming Hot to me is really spicy. So this is like, I'm burning. Like, this is crazy. This guy put salsa, tapatio, like everything. So I was like, he's gonna be able to do it. And he didn't, but no, this is crazy.
I took the after effects, so like, after, like, for me, like, for you, it felt like right away, but to me, it's like, I eat it. And it takes a while to hit me.
All right, Jasper got a phone call, so he had to take off, but I'm gonna wrap it up now. For sure wrapping it up. So thank you guys so much for watching our video. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. And yeah, this is insane. Like, this is really insane. And definitely be on the lookout for another challenge. Jeffrey and I are working on another challenge that we're going to be doing really soon together. So definitely be on the lookout for that. Don't forget to follow me on my social media. I'm starting to feel a little bit better now. Don't forget to follow me on my social media, Instagram at fashionistaInTheCity _, and then on Snapchat @GasLoom. If you follow me there, you've seen us shopping for this. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to follow me. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already done so. And don't forget to turn on the little notification bell. That way you get notified when a new video comes up and when a new challenge comes up. So definitely be on the lookout for that. And don't forget to follow AJ on his Instagram, AJ_Urieta, if you want to get some outfit inspo for your little, for your toddler, for your handsome boy. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one. I think I said it like 10 times. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye, guys.